job, Duff, you gotta do it though.
Oh yeah.
Get a bunch of sand in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, big one.
Alright. Anyways, guys, we kind of taking a four trip, and then we'll be out in open sun. How's everybody's seatbelt stuff? Pretty good?
Fantastic.
Hanging on.
Oh, wait, we get over there.
Outside Columbia.
Oh, okay. We got here and had to get rid of the 250-foot-tall dunes were going to go down the sidewalk.
Which side?
Just a little FYI.
Okay.
Wow.
Am I getting good enough to
think? Come up inside now, do you?
Of that 14,000 acres, there's about 7,000 that's actually accessible by off-highway vehicle. The rest is kind of partitioned off for pedestrian use. Let me say that again. 7,000 plus acres of sand dunes for people to walk on. It's ridiculous. I mean, if you ever walked up one dune, you're like, that's the last time I want to do that. It sort of never gets used. It sits out there. But I'll get off on a soapbox here. Anyway.
Can you ever, like, get in there?
Not you. No, I'm on camera.
Not you. Oh, yeah, not you. I mean, you know, people.
Anyways, one 7,000 and the other 7,000 are both getting smaller every year, though, and that's mostly due to this little plant right over here. That's actually European beech grass. It's an invasive species that was planted by none other than the Oregon Department of Agriculture.
Oh.
Yeah, these people are really smart, man. They were trying to stabilize some of the river mouths, and it worked. So they were like, hey, let's plant this junk the rest of the way along the Oregon coast. And they did that, too.
Right.
And then it's just been taken over ever since.
Wow.
If we're lucky, we've got another 80 years before it completely takes over, and there's no more dunes at all left. We're doing our best today, baby.
Oh.
Man. Yeah, the more we drive out here, the less likely it is to propagate out into open sand.
Wow.
So if you look at it just the right way, guys... We're environmentalists today.
I like that.
Thank you.
awesome. That's awesome. That is, that's what we're doing every day.
That's the ride of my life.
You paid for it. Canadians probably would think it was great, but I don't know, man. I don't think I want to get in it. It's cold. Anyways, that's Honeyman State Park right over there. That's a really good spot to bring a sandboard. You guys familiar with what that is? Just south of our main office, there's a place that rents them for like $5 for 4 hours. Yeah, sandboarding, by the way, is like our version of snowboarding, just minus the wet and the cold and the yuck. Give it a shot, it's a lot of fun. Dave looks like he'd be pro at it.
Yeah, he's a snowboarder.
Oh yeah, you'd be cool. Nice. You go just fine.
You gotta hike up that hill every time though?
Yeah, you do. That's why they only rent them for 4 hours. You figure out, oh, you know what, they're gonna get tired out sooner or later. You walk up at once, you're like, oh man, that's the last time I want to do that. But yeah, you go like mad too. If you wax it just the right way, yeah, it's pretty cool. So give it a shot. Also, while I got you guys here, that little Christmas tree that I put, that's actually an 80-foot tall pine tree. It's buried in sand.
Wow.
Yeah. The tree that we're sitting on now was about 200 feet that direction just a few years ago. Prevailing winds have kind of blown it over here. That's how we know it's 80 feet tall. I actually had a lady in my back seat about a month and a half ago look up at me. She's like, so what's keeping that tree alive? Before I could say a word, a little 8-year-old girl sitting up front with me looks back at her. She's just like, miracle girl. Oh my god, I about died laughing. 8-year-old girl.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we're going to play a little game to wake you guys up. After this, I'm going to drive as fast as I can towards that group of bushes right over there. And then Dave's going to tell you when to turn. Hey, Dave, do a good job, man.
I got it. Okay? I'm ready.
Dave, you're riding with me.
The footage? Like 200 feet, you say?
250 for one, and the center dune is actually almost 300 feet tall right now.
Wow.
Sometimes, well, some years it actually gets upwards to 320 feet. So, not this year though. All depends on the wind conditions, that's the thing.
Yeah. Man, that's awesome. How long have you been doing this?
All day.
Dude, this is sweet,
man. You don't have too many people go to the bathroom after this, do you?
Usually
you
clean up
a
mess
after you
see.
Man, I tell you. That was awesome, man. That's one of the coolest things I've ever done. That was great.
Man. That's awesome. Any ride in a roller coaster I've ever been on?
Fourth year.
There's no speedometer.
Sandland base buddies off the sand.
What you think, Dad?
Huh?
What you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
He's scared.